just days after Sri Ram Sena activists beating up young women in a pub. Fringe right-wing activists has struck again in Mangalore. The daughter of an MLA from Kerala and her male friend were forcefully abducted. The 12th standard girl was released soon, but the boy was brutally bashed up. And the reason for all this? The boy with whom the girl was travelling with was a Muslim. The girl's distraught father, C.H. Kunjambu, a CPM MLA, has now lodged a complaint with the police. He alleges Pramod Muthalik-led Sri Ram Sena and Bajrang Dal activists were behind the incident.
I think it is Shiva Sena. Yeah.
Bajrang Dal
and this is Sri Rama Sena. That people are done.
So are you?
I think the conductor of that bus is actively involved in the matter.
While the CPM MLA blames Bajrang Dal and Sri Ram Sena, Pramod Muthalik says they have nothing to do with this. But the incident has sparked off political protest in Mangalore, with Kunjambu's party CPM demanding that police take action.
Aisa ye lapda har roz chalta ja raha hai, yahan ka police soya hua hai aur unko support karta ja raha hai aur ek taraf se yahan ka jo government hai unke khilaf koi bhi karwai nahi karti.
Mangalore police, already under immense pressure following the pub attacks, now say they will file the charges after recording the girl's statement. With Abbas Kenya in Mangalore and Deepa Balakrishnan in Bangalore, in New Delhi, this is Shubhajit Sengupta.